Well, this has been a big week for the New Orleans Business Alliance, the public-private partnership tasked with economic development for the city of New Orleans. This week, it unveiled several new online tools to help small businesses, as well as a new partnership with JPMorgan Chase to grow local small businesses owned by people of color. That's called Invest NOLA. Now, here with the details on all of this is Morgan Stewart, Vice President of Marketing and Communications. And Morgan, talk to me a little bit about these online tools that you all are now offering.
Well, it was an incredible week, you're right, because we had our inaugural annual meeting in which we launched our new website, which is a new, very focused economic development, business growth oriented website. And on that website has three new tools, and we also have a way to get into this Invest NOLA initiative you talked about. The three tools are Business Insight Tool, which is all about getting market information for any size business, but it's incredible, robust, comprehensive. No economic development organization this side of the Rockies is running a tool like this on their website. Number two is our Crescent City Biz Connector. That connects small business owners with the right resources and assistance they need to help grow their business without costing them an arm and a leg. It's some free business and nonprofits who are out there helping, giving advice, and then we connect you directly with that. It's an incredible tool. And then finally, it's our Opportunities Portal, which is tied to Invest NOLA. So Invest NOLA is the program with JPMorgan Chase. They invested $500,000 for it to help us manage this and get this rolling. And it's geared towards entrepreneurs of color. Fact is, in New Orleans, 40% of small businesses are owned by entrepreneurs of color, and yet they only get about 2% of the receipts. So if we can expand the economic table and we can get more people a seat at it, or in sports terms, we can put more people on the field, we're going to grow this city incredibly while doing the right thing and getting entrepreneurs of color the access to education, capital, opportunities they need. So therefore, you get to the third tool, which is what we call our Opportunities Portal, and that is a resource for getting connection to private businesses or public agencies who have contract opportunities. So entrepreneurs of color can go to our website at nolaba.org, access this, and find ways to get contracts with private companies and public agencies. And this helps private companies because of the corporate social responsibility. They're out there trying to increase their diversity and their social their work with to diversify their providers or procurement opportunities. So it's an incredible tool. It could mean millions of dollars into the economy. And all of these tools are really strong, and no economic development organization has a combination of these tools with a great website like we do, plus our new rebranding was this week. So we're very excited about the opportunities moving forward.
And, you know, while you guys are offering these online tools, you're also sort of rebranding the Business Alliance as well.
That's right. We call it Economic Development Reimagined. In fact, we've got you our new annual report.
Wow.
It's beautiful, pretty. It's tons of information. But Economic Development Reimagined is really about going beyond the traditional version of economic development. Economic development traditionally is about attracting businesses and retaining businesses. That's critical. We're going to continue to do that. We're going to focus on bio. We're going to focus on our music and food industries. But we add to that small business growth. We add to that talent and workforce development, which is critical because we want our neighbors and our friends and the citizens of New Orleans to be able to get the training they need, whether it's career training or occupational training, the soft skills training or occupational training. We want them to get what they need in order to grow and get the family-sustaining jobs and careers they want. And then last but not least is strategic neighborhood development, which is about taking those neighborhoods like Claiborne Corridor, New Orleans East, Algiers, that are beautiful, wonderful neighborhoods, and giving them the opportunity to revitalize, and working with the neighbors there to organically revitalize these once economic powerhouses in the city.
Oh, wow.
If we can do all that, the economic table grows for everyone. Everyone succeeds. The city's economic ability and competitiveness is unbelievably stronger than what it's been. It kind of goes back to what we used to be when we were one of the largest economies in the country. We think we can get there. I mean, imagine if the next Fortune 500 company comes out of Treme, or the next Fortune comes out of New Orleans East. So we're working very hard for that. It's a brand new focus. It's a lot of work for us, but we think it's the right thing to do for the city, and it's going to make us much more competitive and bring economic security to our citizens here.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Morgan. We appreciate having you on the show. A lot of great information.
Yes.
And for more information about all of the things we've just talked about today, you can also visit the New Orleans Business Alliance website at nolaba.org.